Patient will lie supine on the table. They will put a strap or belt around their foot and pull toward their chest to facilitate active assistive knee flexion range of motion.